how we're doing, folks. Special vlog today. We're going to Chris's folks' house and he's going to fix his vans up.
What is it? Carburetor.
Yes. That came from AD.
Yep, AD has sent us the carburetor.
Come in the post in the end. From the last vlog that I'd done, the Royal Mail had lost it. 48 hours.
It took 7 days.
7 days to...
7 days, the 48-hour post, yeah.
So, yeah. So we're going to do... We've got loads of gear here. We've got this GoPro on a tripod thing. We clamped that to something. We'll do a little time-lapse as well. Hopefully that'll come out. And, yeah. But before that, folks, very special. We went back to West Sussex. Now, remember that vlog that I'd done a... we put the business card through someone's postbox, where that ROC post that was dug out of the ground. Well, that guy got in touch with us, and he said, if you want to come and see it, you know, give us a ring. So I gave him a ring, and I said, yeah, we'll sort something out. I gave him a message the other day, and while it was over that way, we said, can we have a look? And he said, yeah, that's fine. How are we doing, folks? Welcome to another video. Chris,
and in the back,
that's Fez.
Hi, folks.
There he is, the old folk.
Nice IKS fan?
Yeah, IKS fan, yeah, in the back. What the hell? So we're going to an ROC post. The ROC post in one of my vlogs we went to, we saw it was half dug out of the ground. We put a comic card into the letterbox with information on it, and just basically saying we was interested. And the bloke emailed me, and I phoned the bloke up and that, and he said we could have a look. So we're going to have a look at this thing. We can't go inside it because obviously it's being held up by stilts, pretty much, out of the ground, so it's a bit unstable for that. But we're gonna have observe this thing, and see what it looks like. It's gonna be good.
Bloody weather.
Really impressed.
Brick. Yeah, go for it, mate, yeah. So rightio, folks, that was the Royal Observer Corps. Thanks very much for Stephen for inviting us, and he did say we could go back and see it when it's done. So he's building a house around it, basically, and that's going to be like a TV room inside this Royal Observer Corps bunker.
I think it'll be awesome.
And the brickwork around it, which is slightly different, I think the waterproofing is behind the brickwork. Because there's another one we went to in West Midlands, it was concrete rendered on the outside, not bricked. So yeah.
So the very must be slightly different, I suppose.
Yeah. So we got this parcel then, Chris.
Yes.
We're here in the garden with the van.
It's cold. In the lovely, sorry, British summer.
Summertime, yeah.
Yep. So. It's freezing.
And this is from AD.
Yep, so shall we open it and find out what he's actually said?
Let's see what's in this box.
I know what that is anyway. Let's save it for the parts, okay?
Wow.
There it is, folks.
That is somewhat more shiny than it was when it went.
So how important is this thing for the van?
Well, it puts the fuel in the engine.
Right.
So without that, you don't go nowhere.
Done a good job, isn't he, old AD?
Yeah. Here goes nothing then.
Yes.
So.
What is this, a Ford Transit?
It is.
Ford Transit indeed.
Mark 3, 1989.
Right.
Well, basically, that's going to go on there like that.
Let's let the time lapse roll. So the nuts are on, Chris.
The nuts are on. It's fitted. Now we've just got to plumb it in, fill it up with some water.
That water is going to get rather hot.
Alright. So it's basically coolant sort of style for the engine.
Oh yeah. It's supposed to be antifreeze. Right, I think everything's connected. I think we'll start it and see what happens.
Yeah, yeah. Right, Chris is
right,
going to go
you're
around.
You're going to watch for fire, explosions or death. Here you go, stop
it. All right. So have you got a spare battery?
Yeah.
New battery.
Well, now we have another battery, a new battery.
That actually's charged.
That should be charged because it's brand spanking new.
Right.
And we have a working battery.
That's for all thanks to AD. There you go, folks. Shall we look? Sounds good.
Doesn't it?
Just going to have a look around.
Bear in mind, it has sat here for a few months, so it's not really spent on it.
We'll have action. No fuel gauge still.
I'm just waiting for the fuel gauge to do something, because at the moment it's reading just under empty.
Right.
Because I drained the tank out and cleaned it out, and I don't think there's enough in it.
Maybe just drive it round.
See if it moves.
See if it moves.
Oh, that's reverse.
The brake's alright.
Yep.
We're on a hill now.
You might want to edit this bit. I'm wondering if we should go and get some more fuel.
Yeah. I think so. I think that's probably why it's not showing up on the thing. It's nothing in it.
Right. So yeah, that's
take
the
that back, folks.
That's the test drive for today.
Yeah, amazing.
Oh, actually, it is now reading empty.
Right.
I think we should go get the fuel.
Yeah.
We'll put some fuel in it, folks.
This is not a phone. Right, so we're back at the van with the fuel after getting told off for filming in a petrol station. So we'll put more fuel in this thing. How much are you going to put it all in?
Yes.
Red light.
And it's still going.
That is good, mate. I like it. It's like a racing car, folks.
I think it works.
It's good, mate. I'm actually quite impressed. Awesome. It sounds like a racing transit. Transit van.
It sounds very much happier than it used to.
Yeah.
Why are you...
Where's this guy going?
Exactly. It's like you're in the middle of the f***ing road. Edit that bit out.
Thank you. is it? He took my hands off.
Yeah, do you know what? It kind of makes it all worth it when the van goes again.
And thanks to Heidi.
Yes.
I mean, that's a bit bright, isn't it?
That's on the lowest setting. Lowest setting, folks. Anyway, yes, Chris.
It works.
Got it going. Mechanical Chris.
Well, like, I think it's probably more mechanical AD.
Yeah.
I think, but really, it would have gone first time if we hadn't have, A, had a flat battery, and B, had no petrol in it.
Yeah, yeah, it does help.
Yeah, it does help.
After getting shouted at by someone at the petrol station.
Yes.
It happens. And all that. So, yes, Chris is happy.
Yes.
Thank you, AD.
Yes.
Thank you very much indeed. Check out Instagram, Facebook, and all that jazz. And see you in the next video. See you soon.
Bye.